Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Artir, and welcome back to a new video. Today, we're back on Renex with yet another episode of our Iron Man series. And quickly, before I start this video, let's go over the giveaway for you guys today. Today, we're giving away a $100 bond and a $45 bond to one lucky winner. All you have to do to enter that is leave a like on this video, comment your in-game name down below, make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel. Also, for the first unedited IGN comment, you've won yourself two $5 bonds with, I don't know, I just don't have a 10 on this account, so you're getting $10. And all you have to do is be the first unedited comment with an IGN in it. So congrats to everyone that. Nonetheless, I hope you guys do enjoy today's episode. Next video, we're going to have all the previous giveaway winners that we have yet to announce. So stay tuned for that. Go enter on all those previous video giveaways if you haven't already. Nonetheless, I hope you guys do enjoy. And here we go. Give me the epic pet box, please. What do we get? And nothing. Rip. Dude, three people got epic pet boxes from this one mole. That is insane. Someone's gonna get a nice pet. Like, someone has to, right? Where the hell are you, Fred? Dude, the Steel Titan's in the way. And all we get is these stupid bags. Feels bad. Oh, we've got blood money. I'll take it. Let's go and hit up some elite barrows now. Fuba actually wants to duo, so it'll be interesting to see how well we do it. Another emol has been slain. Here we go. Give me the pet box. It's only one in 400. Come on. Just give it. And nothing. Wow, no one got a pet box this time. It makes sense though. Here we go. What do we get? Just a bunch of keys from the bag though. Garbage cash. Rip. Got a Varric skirt and three scroll of ceilings. What is this? I just got five scrolls. I'll take it. And then one Arum staff. I don't need this garbage. What the heck, man? Oh, here we go. It's almost time. First ever run, what do we get? And we didn't get a freaking rare. Let's see if we can get the damn T though. Please. Oh, we need 7 inventory spaces? Holy crap. Alright, here we go. 4 pieces, nothing useful. Feels bad. There we go. Here we go. Easy freaking rare chest, bro. I believe. Come on, baby. Come on! Aw, sad. Well, what do we get? I still don't have spaces in my inventory. What is a scam, bro? Just the 4 garbage freaking barrels pieces. Feels bad. All right, we just got legendary donator. I don't know what the benefits are really, but we got the donator tickets. We're gonna go ahead and just pay to win ourselves to getting 99 summoning, so we can do these E barrels a lot easier. So let's go ahead and purchase some freaking lamps here. Let's see how much it says it gives 1.9 mil on Supreme, but with all these bonuses, let's see how many it gives. Let's see, summoning. Where the heck is it? There we go. So we're gonna get, oh, I didn't have XP drops on. Oh, I went to 88 though, so I probably just need one more. Not bad, not bad. Let's see. Summoning, and the XP drop is 4.6 mil XP. Holy crap. Wait, that's broken. That's broken. I'm going through catalyst tokens like hell though. Jeez. Alright, let's just use this last one. There we go. 99 summoning. Alright, cool. Let's open up these boxes, I guess. A Kraken tentacle? That's useless. Legendary donator pack? Oh wow, Bone Crusher. I really wanted that. Okay, let's go and claim all of our achievements. Oh wait, we didn't get the 100 Steel Titans. We're 99 summoning, aren't we? I'm confused. Let's open that up. I thought you get 100. I'm getting an epic pet box right here, right now. Thank you. Oh, scam. Alright, Fred, hook us up, bro. Hook us up. Oh my god. No way. Give us a rare! Come on! Easy rare chest. Oh, what the sad scam game, bro. Sad, dude, sad. I got drop, get space. All right. And I got filthy garbage. Feels bad. Easy rare. Come on, baby. Aw. What is this? What is this loot? Leave. Easy rare. Come on, baby. No. Sad. Feels bad. Let's get the rare. I believe. Aww. Sad, bro. Sad game. Here we go. Rare. Double rare. Let's go. Come on, baby. Please. Oh, sad. What is this? I got a point M chest and two bags of riches. 100 Slayer points. I guess that's cool. And 5k blood money. All right, guys. First ever solo. Let's see if we can get ourselves a rare. Come on, 1/16 chance. Ah, nothing for me. Feels bad. And I mean, at least we got some scroll ceilings. I'll take that. Let's go ahead and do an exchange with the Halloween tokens here. We have a good amount, so let's see if we can get anything good. I actually want to get some of these M tickets and see if we can exchange them now because apparently they didn't update where you can basically noobs have access to the Wandering Merchant now. So I'm curious to see what that's about. Doesn't look like we're gonna find out in this one. All right, but we do have some things to open. Let's go ahead and rip all this stuff open. Bag of riches. Freaking blood money. All right, bag of tokens, nothing. Epic bonus chest, 25 scaling points, beautiful, and 100 Slayer points. We'll take that. And I guess we'll open up these for Dragon Crossbow. Hey, DFS, I mean, that's 200 rune coins. So I'm actually curious. Let's go ahead and see if we can talk to him now. Let's see if it allows us. Can we do the ticket exchange now? Oh, we can, I think. So they give 75. Plus a 125 bonus. That's interesting. But the thing is, what would be like the best thing to save up for as a noob? Apparently, these exotic mystery boxes are really good. So, 500 points for this one. I might just end up saving for one of those because these prize keys, I don't really care about these too much. Apparently, this Chasm Quaker boss would be good to unlock. That would be fun. Anything else here, really? Yeah, I don't know. I think I'm just going to save up for one of these. It's 500. So, we gotta start getting some M tickets. 59k tokens. Let's see if we can get some of these M tickets now. Hopefully we do. All right, first go around, nothing. Second go around, nothing still. We got those M boxes though, which is fun. Still no M tickets, dude. What's going on? All right, two more exchanges. Dude, I swear my account last time I got the pet last, and then the three M tickets right before that. I think it's gonna happen again, bro. It's rigged. It's actually rigged. All right, let's just get the cash here. Open these up. A master wand. Eh. Oh, wait, Z spear. 300 rune coins? That's actually not bad. I don't know if there's any use for this or not. Do I need that for corp or can I just use my K spear? I imagine I don't even need this, so. Some good rune coins, man. Okay, here we go. We have the remaining amount of tokens we need, plus a tiny bit extra. Let's just go ahead and finish off this chest. Let's see, is it gonna give me the freaking huge casket right here? Oh wait, there's still these left. Yep, and then the huge casket. And then the 3M tickets. Oh no, it actually gave me the pet this time. All right, there we go. Well, we've completed the tier one, and now all we have left is the tier two. And I think this is probably gonna be the last chest we end up finishing. So, we're gonna go ahead and do a 1 hour scroll where we have no cap for an hour, and we're gonna do the bonus X token scroll for 25%, I think. And we're gonna grind out this last chest, and I think we're gonna call it there from now on. And I mean, there's still a lot of time left to do more event, but I don't think I'm gonna grind it nearly as much. So, let's go ahead and open this up. We have the boots and we have the cape. Let's not get a dupe. No way, you can actually get dupes, bro. That sucks. That freaking sucks. Whatever, dude. All right, let's open up the huge casket. And we got 600 mil cash. There's an emol in 3 minutes, but let's go ahead and see if we can exchange these M tickets now with the Wandering Merchant. So we should be able to nowadays. I think we just talked to him. Mystery ticket exchange. So if we just use one, and we get a 125 bonus. So you don't have any mystery tickets to exchange. Oh. They have to be tradable. Okay. Well, I guess we have no choice but to open these now. I didn't know that. Wow, that kind of sucks. Whatever, dude. Maybe we'll get something good from these. Yeah, well, who was I kidding? That Slayer helmet, really? Oh my god, that was filthy. All right, who's ready for my epic pet box from Enormous Mole? Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Aw. There was only, oh, someone got one. I don't know who that is, but whatever. Feels bad, bro. Maybe one day we'll get one from Emol. We got one from Ecorp, so one day Emol will give it to us. And we get a prize chest. Actually, I have a bunch of these. Let's just rip them open real quick. Bro, these events have made me so much cash. Just look at this. We're almost at a green cash stack in plat tokens. That is insane on an Iron Man. All right, we got all these things to open. Let's just open them real quick. Let me change that back. There we go. 50 mil cash, 100 Slayer points. Okay, anything from these? Usually almost never get anything, but you do get potions, so maybe we'll get something useful. Doesn't look like it so far. Yeah, RIP. All right, who's ready for my epic pet box? That guy saying good luck just died. Oh, that's funny. All right, here we go. What do we get? Come on, Fred, hook it up, baby. And hey, 25 lux, we take those. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and grind out an hour at the event. We don't have the 25% increased boost anymore, I don't think, so that kind of sucks. But we do have the scroll that basically just ignores the event, like caps for an hour. So we're gonna go ahead and use this and just try and get the amount that we need for this chest, which I believe is 150,000. So I just want to complete this all in one go. That would be the ultimate goal. Well, we just killed the bunny here. There we go, free 9k tokens. We have 50,000 tokens. Let's go do a quick few spins. All right, let's go ahead and go for it. First spin is a sack into another sack into, hey, who would have thought, another sack. 105k tokens left and we are done. Let's just go and rip these open, maybe get some good tokens. Literally no epic lux or lux in general, feels bad. Here we go, E-Mole, give us a epic pet box, please. And nothing. Also, it looks like Nate actually gave everyone some bag of riches, so we're gonna crack those open, see if we get anything. 50 rune coins, all right. Hey, a smoke bow staff from a prize box. That's kind of cool, I guess. It announced as well. That's interesting. All right, let's do a quick spin. This is probably going to be the last one. Oh, we got a Grand Crest. We got a Grand Crest. That's actually very surprising. So we're going to end it here. We're going to open this before we call the video, but it is getting quite long. I'll save the rest of this for the beginning of the next video. We're definitely going to get that epic pet box. So all right, let's go ahead and rip up with this Grand Crest. All we have are Archon gloves, or boots, I think. So gloves would be sick. Oh no, we have the gloves, we need boots. Okay, so let's just see what we get. Hopefully something new, hopefully an actual pair of boots or gloves, please. Oh, not Archon, I meant the range one. Wait, that's actually good then, right? Because we don't have any of these. Yeah, so that's what we have. We have the Archon. Oh, it is called Archon, Arcan and Archon. Okay, so now we just need the warrior gloves, and we have all the gloves set, which is sick. So very happy about that. We still have yet to get any boots though, which sucks, but we do have devouts, so it's not as important. Let's go ahead and open up these two donator mystery boxes, may as well. Let's see what we get. Good luck us. 3, 2, 1, boom. Sarah's sword, yikes, and staff of the dead. I mean, rune coins, I guess. All right, let's go ahead and start going through all of our videos from the last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 giveaway winning videos. So G Andreas G. Okay, and then the next video is gonna be this one. Let's just go and slap these in. Here we go. And these are all for, I think all of them are for $145 each. So we'll have to double check that as we go though. So just making sure I have the names here for the admin to give you your prize. Keep in mind, you do not have to message me to claim. It is given straight to your coffer as soon as an admin does see it. So here we go. And Skitcher. All right, it's another one. On to the next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we did that one. All right, here we go. Another $145 bond. Let's see who gets this one. Good luck, good luck. And who's it gonna be? Lil Dex, 145, there we go. Can I click? Jeez. All right, nice. And next one. This is also for 145. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that they're, yeah, except for this last one. They're all 145. Now let's see who wins this one. Good luck. and Ranker. Alright, I feel like this guy won recently. Won something at least. I recognize that name. Alright, here we go. It's probably first common actually. I don't know. Here we go. Second to last, Captain Maniac. Alright. There we go. Those are all 145s, and now this is just for a 100. So good luck to whoever wins this one. Here we go. And it is Raw Random. Okay. Congrats to you guys. You have all won 145 except for this guy. And make sure you guys enter in today's giveaway. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.